Hello, my name is Zino. This year I'm 12 years old. Today I'm going to speak for my midterm test, and my topic is social media. Nowadays there are many something are dangerous on social media. So I want to give you some tips and some advice that can help you being safe when you're using social media. First, do you know what is a social media? Don't use. It's an internet and that can help you keep in touch with your friends, find information for your school protest, and you can read the latest news on social media. Some apps you can use are Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. I think it is the most comfortable to you for any time, but it's also too bad to you because many hackers and anti will can get your secret information, personal information, and they minimize your money and they manage you to get money for themselves. So how can protect you? You should then share your address, the names of your school or the name of the club team you join. Use your nickname because it's difficult to someone try to talk you down by using your email, and rename as anonymous as possible. Don't visit page you are in doubt about it, and just add friend with someone you know. If you are in a chat room and it makes you feel unsafe, you should exit that chat room and tell to the owner. If you are if you are too young to use social media, tell your parents and they can help you. It's easy to remember, right? Thank you for listening.